I was assigned a DCT version of the Afarga Twin Adventure Sports. This is one of the most significant technologies in motorcycling today. I imagine a decade from now, several motorcycles with automatic transmissions will be available throughout the market. But if you want an automatic shifting adventure bike now, your only option is with Honda. Learning how to use the DCT works was one of my favorite aspects of the test ride. The bike offers a standard drive mode and multiple sport modes. When a sport mode is chosen, the CRF will choose shift points higher in the rev range. These automatic modes can all be overridden using a thumb and trigger shifter on the left handlebar. Or choose manual mode for full shifting control. Using the manual shift controls reminds me of using paddle shifters in a sports car, like BMW's SMG or Audi's DSG. The system works quickly, and the feeling of tapping down a couple of gears before a tight corner, powering through the turn, then rolling your way up the gearbox while the CRF's 998cc parallel twin howls, is truly a blissful and unique experience. Shifting is smooth, and the dual clutches work so well that you barely feel the bike shift gears.